Luke chapter 24, verse 6. He is not here. He has risen.